Vlogs, MCore Vlogs, and today, Cavaliers versus the Pacers. Since I don't know anyone on the Pacers, I'm gonna make up some characters. So don't be like, no, stop.
So it started like this.
Thomas the next Giannis with the dunk. And I want you want to attack again for Twitter?
Where? No.
And that's good.
The mini minus.
Oh, okay. Yeah. And then, but then LeBron James. With the dunk. Derrick Rose with the three.
Okay, here you go. You get two turns. You get two turns.
And you don't get with the layup.
Get something else.
Thomas the next Giannis. He pulls up. He knows he missed, but he dunks it because that's the only thing he can do. Thomas the next Giannis pulls up. Misses. Dunks it. Tied 16-16. LeBron James. He pulls up. LeBron James pulls up. He misses. But then he pulls up again. He misses. But then he pulls up. Again, he misses. Just go. Then he just goes for the dunk. Can't pull up. Thomas the next Giannis. Oh my gosh, that was moving. Nice layup. Thomas the next Giannis. Oh my gosh! Cut the playoffs! Halftime! Oh my god, did you see that? I was like. Okay, player went back. Thomas the next Giannis, he pulls up. Misses. LeBron gets to the rebound, he goes. LeBron pulls up, he makes that. Isaiah Thomas with the layup.
Adama.
Isaiah Thomas.
If I do this, then that.
Oh.
This. It will die. That will cut
down.
Look at
Isaiah Thomas with the three. Misses. But. Dwayne Wade. It's halftime. Let's go. It's back on. LeBron pulls up. He makes the three. Swish. But then Jefferson with the dunk. Jefferson almost fell.